It was way after hours, and the manager used to carry an Uzi to make his night deposits, except he loaned Didi his Uzi and also allowed him up on the roof, where Didi promptly took the Uzi and fired live rounds into the Fenway Park light stands. The cops apparently were not too concerned.